This morning, Southwest Airlines agreed to pay $140 million as part of a settlement with the Department of Transportation. This is after a federal investigation into Southwest's massive travel problems last year that led to nearly 17,000 flight cancellations that collectively left more than 2 million people stranded over the holidays. The DOT said this fine is the largest it has ever imposed on an airline for violating consumer protection laws.